Hey kids, today we're going to make mice ornaments. I started working on this one and I decided, oh, maybe I should film it. So what I've already done is I have pulled the tag from the Hershey's Kiss and I've glued on some googly eyes. You want to pull out the tag from the back of the second Hershey's Kiss and get about a four inch piece. I have this, 1/8 inch silky cord that I got at Walmart. This one is multicolored, so I just rolled until I found the part with almost primarily pink colors. And then you want to sort of open up. You're not going to want to let the kids eat this stuff afterwards. I guess you could, but I'm going to, because I'm not going to want to take the time for the tacky glue to dry, I'm going to use a hot glue gun, and that wouldn't be very good with the... Anyway, I probably should have used these much smaller googly eyes. So I put the googly eyes on there. I got a piece of felt, pink felt, and I just cut like a 1 inch piece, folded it in half, and then cut out big old pink mousy ears. And we're just going to... Okay, and I also have a piece of, this is silver beading wire, but you can use any kind of thread or whatever you want to use as your hanger. And we're going to just glue all of this stuff together. We're going to put the little ears. Maybe I will use the tacky glue. Hopefully it'll stay. It suggests using carpeting tape, but I couldn't find any, and then I decided why buy something when the only thing that will ever be used for would be this, and I'm only going to make a couple of these. Okay, so gluing the little ears on and putting the piece of beading on there. And we're going to just sandwich it between the two pieces of chocolate. Oh, I see what I did. I didn't do the glue all the way around. I just put it right where the ears were. So, hello. Get down there. Yeah, it probably would go a lot quicker with hot glue, keeping this all together. Anyway, once that all dries, you would have a very sweet little mouse ornament. Very quick, very easy for the kids. I mean, maybe too fine for toddlers, for hand-eye coordination kind of deal. But certainly kids can do this. There you go. Isn't he cute?